Hey, you two, you're not under the mistletoe.
Oh.
Hi, Daddy.
No idea you guys are coming over now. I thought you were coming over later.
We're playing hooky from work. Shh. Don't tell the boss.
If you hadn't played hooky, I would have come over to get Alli. Because I reserved this afternoon for my beautiful, sweet darling.
Right.
Yes, I agree.
Oh, no, don't you go spoiling her, Daddy.
Me spoil my granddaughter? I wouldn't do that, would I, sweetheart? Want to see what Grandpa put in your stocking?
Here we go.
Yes. All right. You can't tell. That's what's good about a stocking till you actually go in there and look. You just don't know what it's going to be, but it's something terrific, I can tell you.